Nigga, I'm about to shoot everybody down here. You didn't tell me what we have to do. We're fine. You didn't tell me what we have to do. My phone Wi-Fi on or off? There. What the fuck? Bro, it took like two clips just to remove the nigga's helmet, and I still didn't kill him. Look at these niggas, what the fuck? Son of a bitch.
On your right, up to the first floor, and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff
room. You don't talk on me. Son of a bitch. Fuck, 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 again. Yeah, there you go. What? Bruh. Hmm? What did she shoot me for?
I don't know.
What did I get shot for?
Leo.
No, I did not.
Leo, let's go.
Oh my god. People on. I don't even know how the nigga shot me. I didn't even pull out anything. I was on my phone. I didn't even click it. This might need a new controller, you dumb bitch. Who ever was wrong? No more gravel wall. I put slabs down so no more golems will spawn.
Now I had to make some profits with the melon people and their sweet new pad. Well, then I sold sheep souls at the sheep shack by the sheep shore. That was my seventh try. Wonder if you can beat me. The sheep wanted a wall. They kept saying it, so I decided to build one for them. It doesn't match, but they're dirty sheep. I don't think they can even see color. Some pillagers showed up later, and I slowly stared them down as they killed themselves upon me. It's been a while since I did a raid at the Emerald Tower.
Hey, I want to hack. Drag boss hack. I'll beat you though. Alright, I'm feeling tired. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. Ignore the bugs and We're fine. We're not fine.
Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminating is your only option now.
Alright, we're gonna go try hard. Ready?
We needed to get your gear past security.
Wait, what do we have? Hammers. Let's go. I'm hacking. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Ah, you fucking died.
Level ones are just...
Huh? Hmm?
Wondering. I'm working on my sixth double chest full of totems. During my morning profits, I noticed a new kiddo at the Melon Man. You know the rules, no children! If you're wondering how I slept that night, I'd say pretty dang well. I only had level one hero status from the raid, so I fixed up some other things in Glasstown, and then nothing happened. I didn't do a single thing more. Listen, I know it's been a while, but now I'm on my way back to the mansion to finish some business. The minecart track takes a whole day, but, you know, I can make a sandwich or something, take a poo. First things first, I'm gonna finish up the emerald trim. For now, I'm just working on the top section, which is very big, but not as big as the rest of the mansion. That only took a day, and it looks pretty nice. You know, if you're into building with emerald blocks. Now I'm changing up the top layer of the roof to be black.
With bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation. Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
I get this office looks like my stripper room. It looks like a neighbor. It looks funny.
Recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry or take too long to get through the door once it's open. The alarm goes off, and our day gets a lot worse.
The fuck? Stop touching yourself. I want to touch myself. How do you feel this, Rachel? Damn, nigga. What? I didn't even fail you, dumb bitch.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Aww.
You're welcome. Holy shit, nigga, what the shotgun coming in?
Keep going.
I hear that. Can I pull out my Glock yet?
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
Huh? Look who's talking.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Right there? Oh shit, he's going straight. Where is he? I think it's time for Glocks. Hey, sexy. What's for lunch? Oh. Yo, come over here, come over here. Go, puto! Oh, shit, you're fucked. Do I go forward? Oh, I wanted to shoot some niggas. You're gonna get seen by one. I do. Where? Wait, my character's not even looking at it. Why the fuck is the vault walkway so long? Happy days. Happy days.
Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault.
I forgot my strat for this. I had a really good strat. What the fuck? I've never used this before. Why didn't you get the laser one, man? How do you do this? It's not going. Oh, I know how. Gotta lift this all the way down. I don't know how to do this. I want to do it, just teach me. This nigga's not even going in. Oh, My kicker's using a vibrator. Five. I'm gonna left one. My controller's picking my crazy, nigga.
Oh.
It's not even touching the drill. The drill's not touching the lock.
No.
I'm the last line. I gotta wait for the heat to go all the way down. That was too big. Bro, I had it! My controller! Got it. Halfway through the track, the last block. There, finish the second one. What a bitch. Try to fill this hatch right here, right now. Nigga. Cool. Well, one's for cameras, one for games, and one for porn.
Get the cash, get as much as you can.
No, we gotta go inside, nigga. You get those, I'll get these.
Stayed under the radar. We have a little more time here. Now your hacker can block the security sensors while you're.
They call me hacker, nigga. Wait, are we collecting cash? Or paying cash? Aww, should've never done this, what a waste of time. They call me Nerve Agent. I am not finished tracking. What? Collecting cash. Why? We need to collect all of this. Then we need a drill. Did you get the drills? Me and my whole team. We were just too fast at this that we literally got everything one day. Well, I've done it with two people before and we were still able to drill. So yeah, I have to go. Bro, I already collected money!
40 seconds.
I'm hacking. That's just making this harder for me. Fuck, that one's wrong. I'm getting out of this.
20 seconds left.
It doesn't let me get out. Abort hack. Abort hack.
Perfect.
Oh no! I'm stuck! Go! I'm out. Why? Well, you took too long.
Alright, let's get out of the frying pan and back into the fire.
I did. I collected 3 cards. No way. I collected the cards. You want to restart? Nice. I saw the money going up.
They've reinforced the security room and that's your only way out.
Menu. Just kill yourself and restart. The way my character fell. Oh, that is Cardi, Cardi, Cardi. Well, I guess you gotta close up and restart. I haven't done this in so long! And then you do it so weirdly!
The hardest part was probably matching the whole design while all the way up in the air. This is a big job, but it's worth it. That looks a lot more.
Because I've never done it this way. I've never done it this way. I've always gone sneaky and silent. We didn't even get that first vault! And you didn't get Duggan Shipman, so.
Suffering throughout this whole build.
I know one thing for certain, this monument.